The next thing we're going to do is lay down a kick over our track. Now, we have a track already made. We just want to add a kick to layer it over what's already existing. Do we hit the record button? First, hit the counting button. Then hit the record button. Next, go into it, fix all my mistakes. Take that one out. Highlight it again. All right, so just take that part. Just repeat it. Just make sure I align it all 16.